States Army Marksmanship Unit. The finals competition for the 50-meter pistol men's event will now begin. It is my pleasure to present to you the finalists. On refining point A, representing the People's Republic of China, World Cup gold medalist and bronze medalist at the London Olympic Games 2012, Wang Ziwei. Anton Gurianov. On firing point C, representing Serbia, two times World Cup gold medalist Andrea Zlatic. On firing point D, representing Vietnam, winner of the 10-meter air pistol gold medal for a few days ago, Hoang Won Vinh. On firing point E, representing Japan, four times World Cup gold medalist, Tomoyuki Matsuda. On firing point F, representing Japan, making his first appearance in the final eight in Fort Benning, Kohiro Horimitsu. On firing point G, representing the Russian Federation, World Cup gold medalist and World Cup silver medalist, Vladimir Isakov. On firing point H, representing the People's Republic of China, World Cup silver medalist and two times World Cup bronze medalist, Pan Wei. The jury member in charge of this finals is Doug Glaister from Great Britain. And the chief range officer for this finals is Larry Pendergrass from the United States of America. The very best of luck, and over to you.
Take your positions.
So ladies and gentlemen, of the eighth competition shot, we have our first confirmed position in this final. Representing the People's Republic of China, Wang Ziwei. Wang Ziwei takes eighth place in the competition. In seventh position, we have Pan Wei. Towards the top of the table, we have a new leader. Tomoyuki Matsuda is now going to the first position. Only 0.5 is Andreas Lakic. And this is still an extremely tight within the middle of the table. Now we move on to our next single shot.
For the next competition shot, load. Stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have our next confirmed position. Taking seventh place in the competition, representing the People's Republic of China, Pan Wei. Once again, the leader has changed. The leader is now Anton Gurianov in first position. 0.3 behind is Andreas Lakic. And towards the bottom of the table, at sixth position in the minute, we have Vladimir Isakov. We now move on to our next single shot.
For the next competition, John, load. Stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have our next confirmed position. taking sixth place in the competition, representing the Russian Federation, Vladimir Isakov. In first place at the moment, Andreas Lakic has now jumped into first position. Joint second position, Anton Gurianov and Tomoyuki Matsuda, 0.5 behind that first position. We now move on to our next single shot.
For the next competition shot, load.
Oh, that one.
Serbia goes to Andreja Zlatic. The silver medal representing Japan goes to Tomoyuki Matsuda.
Very potential on the party. There is a call in brown.
And the gold medal representing the Russian Federation goes to Anton Gurianov. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise to the national anthem of the Russian Federation.
Ladies
and gentlemen, we congratulate
the winners of the 50 meters pistol.
Andrea, many.
It's not very good at all.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine.